Mortar mess is a technology whereby it's sort of the traditional way of building houses, whereby it can be done by unskilled labor, whereby the mortar is smeared onto shutters. There is those shutter panels that are erected. Then after erecting the shutter panels, then you tighten a chicken wire on top of the panels with all the frame on place. Then it's smeared using hands. It's simple whereby you can use even unskilled labor, even children can assist in the building. The whole idea of introducing mortar mesh technology, it's a cheaper way of building houses. When I compare the cost of a classroom, the classroom that we have done, a classroom would cost 350,000 Kenya shillings, the mortar mesh way. But when you build a same size of a classroom using the bricks, it would cost over 500,000 Kenya shillings, saving over 150,000 Kenya shillings.